press the bell icon on the YouTube app and never miss another update.
You know, tell me your initial reaction when the lockdown happened. I mean, I want to know about the extended wala lockdown. Pehle to pata tha ki 21 din ka hone wala hai, probably, you know, it will pass. It's like a phase that will pass. But once it got extended, did you understand or did you think that things are getting out of hand?
No, actually, I think one didn't have that much foresight to think that things are going to get so out of hand. But yes, yeah. I did think that things are going to go a little bit out of hand. So the first instinct was to get all shooting equipment at home and whatever we would need to be able to create content for our viewers with a team of two people. So we got equipment at home, keeping that in mind. And we also created a sort of calendar for ourselves and created certain deadlines for ourselves to create to write content for when the lockdown is over. So hua aisa ki uske baad jo cheez bilkul predict nahi ki thi wo ye thi ki maids aani bilkul band ho gayi and we don't have 24-hour help. So that was a big problem because jo time likhne mein devote karna tha wo sara time khana banane mein chala gaya. But right now I think we are so hands on with everything that we can write, we can cook, we can do jhadu pocha, we can shoot, we can edit, we can do everything. And I think the lockdown has only made us better people and better creators by giving us these situations from which we can't run away and we have to find a way by hook or by crook.
Yeah, absolutely. And you mentioned a very important point ki pehle lagta tha ki you can devote your entire timing to your writing, but now you have to devote it equally to writing as well as cooking and all the other homely stuff, which is very important. तो ये कुकिंग के लिए जो आप टाइम दे रही है तो ये खाना घर पे क्या बन रहा है? Because it's a time where everybody is enjoying a lot of delicacies back at home, you know, because अभी तो कुछ और है ही नहीं करने के लिए to derive happiness, so nothing better than food when it comes to deriving happiness.
Exactly. In fact, I seriously don't know how to cook. Okay. I didn't know how to cook till the lockdown. मैं गिन के दो तीन चीजें थी जो मुझे बनानी आती थी. One is चिक्कड़ छोले, one is दूधी की सब्जी. And okay. Couple of more things like Maggie and all that. But right now, you tell me to cook anything, I can cook it and I will do a damn good job of it because I've just realized that I'm a great cook and I've actually started enjoying it and it's not just regular cooking. Dal sabzi ke alawa, chicken mutton bhi banati hu main. Aur the best thing is the dessert that I'm making. I made gajar ka halwa, I made doodhi ki kheer. And I made bread pudding and some fancy cakes also. I made keto cake and I made normal cake and all those things I'm testing. I think isliye writing ka time nahi mil pa raha
hai. I'm just expressing my surprise and, you know, a very delightful surprise with respect to the transformation that you have had. Because one point you tell me that, you know, mujhe khana banana utna aata nahi tha. And the next point that you're telling me that you're making gajar ka halwa, mutton, chicken and all the delicacies. So I can understand it has definitely helped you in every way.
Not just any chicken, butter chicken.
अरे बाप रे भाई, उसमें भी स्वाद अलग से मजेदार.
Have you ever heard of उल्टे तवे की तंदूरी रोटी?
ये सब अभी सुनने के लिए मिलेगा, अभी खाने के लिए तो मिलेगा नहीं. सो ऑन दैट नोट वी हैव टू गो टू यू नो अ सेट ऑफ इंटरेस्टिंग क्वेश्चंस दैट आई हैव फॉर यू. सो बेसिकली इट्स लाइक अ कंपाइलेशन ऑफ क्वेश्चंस फ्रॉम द टीम्स एंड आल्सो फ्रॉम योर फैंस. सो दे वांट टू नो दैट व्हाट इज द मोस्ट इंटरेस्टिंग थिंग दैट Chavi ma'am has in her purse. So ye kisi ko janna hai.
Yaar honestly purse na use kiye hue ho gaya ek mahine ke upar. To abhi mujhe yaad bhi nahi hai ki usme hota kya hai. Kabhi kabhi jab sabzi lene jana padta hai to cash nikalne ke liye purse khulta hai. But I think ek to lip balm. I always have a lip balm in my bag and I will not be caught dead without it. Second is dental floss. I always carry floss with me. ओके उसके अलावा जो रेगुलर सामान होता है पैसा यू नो कार्ड्स एंड ऑल ऑफ दैट एंड कुछ शूटिंग का इक्विपमेंट मेरे बैग में जरूर होता है लाइक एक छोटा सा माइक होगा ऑलवेज और छोटा ट्राइपॉड होता है सो यू नो जस्ट इन केस आई नीड टू टेक इट आउट एंड स्टार्ट शूटिंग समवेयर सो ऑल दैट
बेसिकली जिनको ये जानना था उनको ये पता चल गया है कि अपार्ट फ्रॉम द रेगुलर स्टफ शी डज हैव इंटरेस्टिंग स्टफ सो आई थिंक दैट आंसर्स द क्वेश्चन प्रीटी वेल आई विल गो टू द नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन You know, every human being has his very sweet side and every human being has his very mean side. Every human being is made of both the sides. So, yahan pe kisi ko janna hai ki what is the meanest thing? Sweetest thing to sabko kahin na kahin pata hoga. What is the meanest thing that you have ever told someone? Is there anything like that?
I can get really mean. Oh, I can get really, really mean. You just have to just tick me off at the right time or at the wrong time. Because the worst time to come on my wrong side is the time when I'm very hungry and I'm eating. यू कम एंड टेल मी समथिंग यू हियर द वर्स्ट रिप्लाई फ्रॉम मी बिकॉज मुझे भूख लगी होती है ना, मुझे बात करने के लिए मुंह खोलना भी पसंद नहीं है. आई जस्ट वांट टू चू माय फूड एंड यू नो बेसिकली एंजॉय दैट.
मुंह खुलना चाहिए एट दैट पॉइंट ऑफ टाइम. बट व्हाट इज दैट थिंग
बंद करके करते हैं.
Yeah, somebody came and you know when you are enjoying your meal and somebody is like constantly nagging you and all. So, kabhi kisi ko aapne kuch sunaya hai waise time pe? Tell us that instance. We want to know the words. Oh, like, obviously, I mean.
Every mahina ho gaya to have any kind of interaction with anybody. But ha, I think in my office people really hate me. My staff, I think, hates me. You should ask my staff. But I think I'm quite a Hitler. Because main agar koi kaam karne ke liye bolti hoon aur wo nahi hota hai, to mujhe sabse zyada gussa tab aata hai. जब दे डोंट कम टू मी एंड आस्क मी कि सॉरी आपने क्या बोला था मेरे को समझा नहीं, इसमें आपको ये चाहिए था कि ये चाहिए था. दे डोंट आस्क मी एंड देन दे डोंट डू द जॉब थिंकिंग कि सॉरी मैं कंफ्यूज हो गया था कि करना क्या था. सो यू नो बेसिकली लिटिल एफिशिएंसी, आई हैव अ प्रॉब्लम विद एफिशिएंसी और लैक ऑफ इट एंड देन आई कैन गेट रियली मीन. बट अदरवाइज आई एम वेरी स्वीट, आई एम अ वेरी लार्ज हार्टेड पर्सन एंड आई डोंट थिंक ट्वाइस बिफोर गिविंग एवरीथिंग आउट टू समबडी. तो उस मामले में माय पीपल रियली लव मी आल्सो, लाइक माय डोमेस्टिक स्टाफ लव मी. यू नो इट्स उल्टा, पीपल आर गुड इन ऑफिस एंड बैड विद द डोमेस्टिक स्टाफ. आई एम रियली गुड विद माय डोमेस्टिक स्टाफ, दे लिटरली लव मी अ लॉट बिकॉज़ आई गिव देम सो मच.